markers. Okay, guys, you're gonna be expected to write small, okay? You're gonna get 10, and then each one, you're gonna draw a line down the middle, so we'll have two definitions per paper, yeah? Does that make sense?
Okay. Who doesn't have cards, because I don't think I have enough to for 10 of all of you right now. So they need 3 each, because they're gonna do double. So go ahead and pass, take 3 and pass them back. To the people who don't have them in the back. Yep, pass it to the back room.
You're supposed to have all 3.
So make sure that you have three, okay? So now everybody has 3, because I don't have those.
only have three cards, okay? Okay. All right, so extras. I will come with more on Monday. Also in your books or in your binders. You guys don't have to write these with marker. I'm going to write them with marker. You can write them with pen or pencil. Point has no area or volume. Yeah, but it's also in your binders. Okay, so it is represented by and then I'm going to turn it over, and then behind the definition, I'm going to draw a picture in point A. So literally, and hit Z. Down here, I'll write label. Okay. It says it right there.
Oh, yeah. I think that. Never mind. Because it ends and labeled and.
Yep.
That's why.
Yep. I also misspelled the word label. We don't
know. It's okay. We have done it.
Alright, so, and then on the other side, I just drew a picture, right? Nice little picture. Label point. You just draw a point. Okay? Alright. Am I allowed to move on to the next definition?
Yes. No, of course you are.
Okay, well, you guys can still see the definition eventually. So, next word is line. Made of points So this says, I know, I apologize for my bad writing. Made of points and has no width or area. A line is infinite in both directions, labeled with a lowercase letter or by using two points on a line. And then I'm going to turn it over. And I have my line here, just chilling in space. Point A, B, and C. And then my label.
So there's that.